New York Knicks hosting the Los Angeles Clippers, Carmelo Anthony, sporting the Celebrating Black History Month tee. Find that on NBA.com. But early on in the stands, Charles Oakley, Knicks legend, having some issues with security. This would get a little ugly. You'll be escorted out by security. But early on, the Clippers, you saw Blake knock down Leaner and won 18 points in the first quarter. Carmelo, nice pull up. Cut away. Where's Phil Jackson? He's on the phone. I can only imagine what is going on that conversation. We know who's going to make threes. J.J. Redick drains it. That would tie it at 107. 2 minutes in the fourth. Where's the unicorn? Off the pick and roll from Derrick Rose. And off the miss. Cleaning up the mess, DeAndre. Clippers up by four. Last chance for the Knicks. Carmelo's going to get the nice look at the top of the key, but it will fall just a little bit short. Clippers in control. Spike Lee just happened to be wearing his Charles Oakley socks. How convenient. Knicks lose to the Clippers 119-115.